Repair. Get some more repair kits back. And my equipment. Boop. They're half the, was it caliber? Yeah, half the caliber, but much, much more accurate. Oh, these guys are really light too. Pine logs. I'm keeping my iron ore. So how much we got? We got, oh, we're halfway to the next rank. Man, that's actually kind of sad. Here are all the 7 rates. Man, they're just so expensive. Any pickles? No pickles. 6 rates. Crew hold. The mercury. Any first rates? Nope. Seconds? Nope. Thirds? Fourth? Fifth? Oh, there's some fifths. Speed. Built-in upgrades, yeah. Now, what do I need to actually build my own? With rigging quality, new blocks, wood fittings, okay, tar. Small carriage. Man, this, it's a lot just to build a boat. So I know though, what does that ship actually have? Oh, nobody actually has one. There's a hold of 20. Hold of 10. Let me just see something. My yacht also has a hold of 10. Oh. I think that's accurate, actually. Because here it says 60. So my cutter can hold more. Oh, wait, max weight. Max weight. So what's the max weight for this one? Wow, that's a lot, actually. 1600. They got no cannons, though. Okay. Alright, I just wanted to look. Let's look at upgrades, actually, while we're here. Max speed. Running speed is slower. What about gunnery? Okay, magazine average all time by 2%. Rum rations. Oh. Well, this is like a little bit of everything. Is this a permanent upgrade? I don't think it is. No, it's not. Okay. Actually be worth it, because if you look here, my cannon reload times are decreased by 1%. That's it's not too much. Turn speed is increased. What are half turn time? Not too sure what that is. Cannon depression per 100 meters, vertical per 100 meters, 10. I'm a privateer. Me some rum rations. There we go. Does it actually Oh, that's not actually upgraded. No. That should help us out with a tiny bit of stuff. Missions. I can still request another mission. Let's just sail. I'm in another boat. Attack a French trader. They're kind of hard to find around here. He's sailing a Mercury. Okay, well, this one. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come here, fight this one, and then see if I can participate maybe in a large battle. Probably with like the cheapest boat. Because when you participate in those battles, you can actually lose your boat permanently, so. Gonna ram him. Yeah, it looks like he grazed him. What's this boat? There's English. There's English. He is hurt. Ben Kenway! No, way too far. It looks like he's actually going under now. I'm not even gonna shoot. They got that. Nope! No man of war in this one. Probably a third rate. Yeah. That's a third rate. Snow? No. Oh, he's just a basic. Oh, no, yeah, snow. That's a snow. Looks like he was humping the cannon. It's just marked as third rate. Oh, I love the long range cannons. And where is he? He's right there. John Blaze. Tell you one thing, once I get a boat, like, with more cannons, I'm gonna be definitely more dangerous. So I'm gonna do the same thing with long range. I'm hoping I can keep a constant barrage of shots. Boom! Don't want to attack him while he's so close to one of our guys. I should be fine. Oh, he's on fire! Fire anymore. These guns are so accurate. No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you so much faster than me? I'm hitting him. Can I get the third rate next Friday? I'll probably be in the same boat for a year. Well, looks like he is starting to go down. We go. I don't think anybody really has a third rate yet. Okay, let's see. Great Britain, France. Okay. I'm gonna follow this guy. I'm gonna wait till an NPC is close enough to support me. She told me which reinforcements are available. Battle speed. So I have a third rate constitution. What's that, Belle Epaule? And I forget. Oh, yes! I forgot. Large battles. Or something like that, to that effect. I wonder if there's like a Spanish like trade convoy or something like that. Uh, 11 minutes. I have no idea how this works. Neutral. Okay, let's just see. So, Saint Anne. Okay, let's go back on the water. There's French. Oh! I gotta get him. I don't care about my invulnerability. Where'd he go? He was just here. Oh. I wanted to hurt him. After that, it's just one pirate. All right, Britain, why are you pirates too far? I'm not gonna attack this guy. Not alone. Yacht. Pirates. A lot of boats fighting that one. Sure, we'll join this one. What is he sailing? A privateer. All basic cutters, okay. That was so close. I turned while I was shooting. I'd like to get me my hands on that boat. way off. Give me a smoke! Do you get more accurate the slower you go? Yes. Seems like that. His masts are nearly gone. Now I'm going backwards. Feels like I'm getting lag. My shots aren't happening as I'm hitting the button. Okay, grapes. Grapes. Shoot at me, probably. That's it. definitely taking away his sails. Preparing him for boarding, if you're wondering what I'm doing. Once again, closer to him. Join up on him. I'd like to prepare for boarding. Especially now, but we're still too close in number of troops. Now we can prepare for boarding. I'm blocking you, my buddy! still some rules about boarding I'm not too familiar with. I'm also sinking right now. Can I do survival? Also fire my grenades. Uh-oh. Fire my deck guns. Capturing the ship! Look! I'm doing it! I'm going to do it one more time just to make sure. Switch. Okay, battle over. Privateer. Send to outpost. Yeah, we captured a ship. I think it's actually stronger than ours, so let us go back home. I think it has more cannons. I gotta look. I also have to see if it costs money to repair that boat.